to set up the cash drawer to pop out on from the receipt printer, go to settings and go to printers and scanners and pick up your receipt printer. This one is Bixalon. If you have, say, Epson, the settings will be slightly different, but more or less the steps will be the same that I'm showing you. So click on the receipt printer, click on manage, and then go to printer properties, and then go to advanced, and then go to printer defaults. And here, go to document settings. And here I've turned these on, cache drawer, open before printing 50 milliseconds, and open before printing number two, 50 seconds. So you set that up and click on OK. And so now if you were in an Epson, this setting will be different, this page will be different, but in that page you will find cache drawer settings and you will find the same type of thing, open before printing, or you know, whatever the case may be. So select this one, and that's all you have to do.